Hello, I'm Niels Myrner, and this is Fill Development Lesson 5. This fill will be a mixture of 8th and 16th notes. One, and, two, e, and, three, e, and, four, and, Right, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right. Right, left. One, and, two, e, and, three, e, and, four, and, Right, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right. Right, left. One, and, a two, e, and, three, e, and, a four, and, Right, right, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, right, right, left. Now, let's play the fill in a four-measure phrase, three measures of the beat, starting with a crash, followed by one measure of the fill. Notice your right hand stays the same speed. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and a two and three and a four and a one and two and three and four and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and a two and three and a four and a one. Now, let's move the fill around the drums, starting with the snare drum and then moving to the floor tom. One, and, a, two, e, and, three, e, and, a, four, and, a. Right, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right, right, left. One, and, a, two, e, and, three, e, and, a, four, and, a. Right, right, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, right, right, left. One, and, a, two, e, and, three, e, and, a, four, and, right, left, right, right, left. Now let's try the moving fill with a beat. Three measures of a beat followed by one measure fill. Be aware of the consistent eighth notes in your right hand. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and a two and three and a four and a one and two. And one and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and a two and three and a four and a one. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.